Well, it looks like that. I hope you guys like it. I'm going to make another pattern, but this time I do not going to tag, so I hope you guys understand me better. Alright, and right there we make the pattern again. Well, and like you guys see right here, we made the pattern again. So I hope you guys like it. And right here, this pattern, like you guys see right here, it has a cross and a little bit of that right here. That means this pattern has been made 1, 2, 3 times. Alright? It looks like that. Well, and when you guys done the pattern 3 times, it's going to look like that. So I hope you guys like it. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.